What happened, Allie?
Why don't I trust her?
I don't trust her at all.
Just...
Oh my God.
What are we doing? What's with the pants?
We're gonna go walk in the water.
Okay, Canyon, be careful. Don't get your pants wet.
No, I'm not.
That bird's laughing at you.
Can we get our swimsuits on?
Very, very soon. What's going on over here? You guys have it's like at the zoo.
I know, we're watching the monkeys play in the water. All right, we're out of here. We can't handle this anymore.
All right, have fun. Nothing. So me and the little kids are gonna sit at the pool. We've actually been up for hours and hours and hours. Some sleeping, some not sleeping. Some sitting at the pool. And Sarah is going to get some food. And I'm gonna hang with the little kids. And that's how today starts. Our vacation of, I think we're actually on vacation from vacation right now, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Like we've decided not to do much at all today, and it's just like everybody just feels like lethargic. Anyway, that's how today's going to go. I'm sure tonight will get even more exciting though. It usually does.
We are headed to get dinner, according to my mother.
It's not lunchtime, it's dinner time.
The only thing about Arizona is everything is like 15-20 minutes away. It's not like Utah where you can walk to the nearest Chick-fil-A or Cafe Rio. You have to drive 15-20 minutes to get there. But it's okay because it's warm and we forgive them. We forgive Arizona because it's nice and warm.
Another funny thing about being on vacation is we're like way more lenient with food. And today I think everyone wants to go to a different place to eat. So we're getting food at like four different places. It's okay. We're on vacation.
10 minutes later, and is there any part of you that's not wet? Didn't take long at all. What about you, Az?
Only my pants are wet.
only my pants are wet. What about you, Lizzie?
No, my hair is wet.
What?
Now my hair is wet.
Dude, I'm just gonna throw you in.
No.
Good thing there's just a shallow space right here. Kind of just letting him do it.
I mean,
it is what it is, right? I really should put his swimsuit on. The kids been begging to put their swimsuits on, but we're waiting for Sarah to get back with the food, and then we'll eat, and then we'll swim. Which, who says you can't eat and then swim? I guess there's like this general rule that you're not supposed to eat like 45 minutes or something before you swim. Well, if you're not really like swimming, then I think it's okay, right? We're not like swimming laps or anything. I can come up with all sorts of excuses.
Little Caesars.
Stop number three.
What are you guys doing?
We are smelling each other. He smells like grossness.
Grossness?
He smells like chlorine.
Oh, ew.
Gecko! A gecko! A gecko!
Where?
Right there! Follow me!
Kenny, there's a gecko!
Gecko?
Oh, I see him. He's right there.
Huh? Yeah.
The wall. There he is. That's okay, let's leave him be, should we?
Yeah.
Say bye, Gecko.
Bye, Gecko.
Bye, Mom.
I'm gonna sit right here. Get it. This is your spot.
It's
a king's throne, Canyon. Oh, dude.
What happened? King Asbury. Ah!
Hold on, we gotta wash this off.
Stop!
What happened, Allie?
You look like you're bleeding.
No! That backfired.
Oh, you both! Oh, you both missed. Hurry! You need to fill up.
Oh! They both saw each other.
Don't let him
get you. And before you drown. No!
Okay, me and Mari got the snow cone specially for you two. So, try it.
Especially for us too. I don't like the sound of it.
I'm worried about this.
Did you spin? No smelling.
No smelling.
No smell.
Don't
like
smell
this
it.
Yellow snow. They tell you not to eat yellow snow.
Don't put it next to your nose yet.
Why don't I trust her?
I don't trust her at all.
Just ready, set, go.
It's pickle.
Yes.
Pickle.
That was one of the flavor choices at the snow cone shack.
Was pickle juice.
That is not pickle juice.
That stuff is nasty. That's like it's.
It's like acid.
It tastes like
it has a manufactured taste to it.
Yeah. I'll drink it again.
It's like laundry detergent or something.
You have to act like it was good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, of course.
Allie got me a snow cone.
Don't you guys. Wait. Have you seen Monsters, Inc.? Never eat yellow snow.
I know that's what we said, but then we ate it. We're like, wow, that's pretty good.
It's green snow. It's probably a pickle.
Oh, no.
Put it in.
Is it a pickle?
Eat it.
Did you want to try it? Come on.
Eat it.
That's good. Thanks, Branson.
Here, Danielle and Sam both. Ready?
What is it?
I'm first.
It's pickle.
Pickle.
Oh, frick, I hate it.
You'll love it.
Here, try it. Ready, set, and go. Ah,
not that much. Okay. Sam,
ready, set, go.
Danielle just gave me this lovely grapefruit. I don't want.
What's the problem?
Why did you have to
try it?
What the?
That scared me. Step, you got it now, lift. It's so hard, huh? How'd you get in there?
I don't know.
He's stuck there.
I'm trying to figure that out myself.
My youngest son and my oldest son playing together.
That Az was just sleeping on with Canyon, and
last night before we went to bed, my sister texted me and said that two of her kids were throwing up. That is never a good thing, especially when you spend the whole day with them before and you're on vacation. It's never a good thing to hear.
We woke up at 4:30 this morning to Az throwing up. So he threw up on his mattress as well as his pajamas and his pillow. So Sarah's got to go wash that stuff. I've got to take the mattress to the garage, Sarah's idea. And she just made them a new bed.
And Canyon slept through it all.
And Canyon did not move the whole entire time. There's Az's new bed and there's Canyon. Canyon actually, for whatever reason, moved off the air mattress and decided to sleep on the floor. So he escaped all chance of getting anything on him. So how are you feeling, buddy?
Good.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
And then, of course, I went through this part where I had to understand my feelings. I was actually quite angry about it. And I actually don't know if I was angry at anybody in particular. In fact, I'm not angry at anybody in particular. Just angry in general, because we still have another week more of vacationing. And this is going to be passed around probably this whole entire house. Pretty much everybody that's been staying with us, because we all like to snuggle this guy. So, here's to being sick. Good night, buddy. Get feeling better, okay? And as always, and of course, Sarah is incredible and a hero for jumping up, working to take care of and get all of the stuff cleaned up. Of course, I can't even talk. It's still very early in the morning. See if we can get some sleep until the next person starts having issues.
I love you.
Yay!
Yay!
Mm-hmm.